Yeah, he's jacked it. Yeah. He sees Nemo's. Oh, Oslin max it. Mid-air correction.
Quite far. That's a floaty
throw.
Oh my holy moly. That is the chance.
This is the chance that they've been waiting all game. Patient, easy does it. And now here comes the break. Team!
Oh my God.
Bagliarini dives in front.
Oh my God, out of nowhere. Swings to the middle. And it looks like Chris are still, oh gosh. Ooh! Oh my God, she flew.
The game, so we'll get that info to you as it comes.
Huge break from Sorrenti around to Tarasson. He jumps it back. Shout, moving the disc quickly.
Oh, oh nice step in front layout bid. Who's got the legs? Who's got the legs? Legs are going to win this point.
Legs and hands.
Yeah, I guess both.
Not with a bang, but with a flat flick.
Oh, what is this? That makes me more nervous throwing into the cup.
Oh, that just makes me sad, not
nervous. Yeah. There's the game-winning goal. Playing center of the field, using their spaces, looking for this break chance. Nice one. Stuck in the middle. Hammer. Kofi there. His hat was in his face. I thought his hat was going to get the D, but he manages to see out of one eye only, like a pirate with a patch on his eye.
He didn't.
Come on. Being told tough to flip and... Doubt flambe are different things. I'm going to get more on that because I love culinary news, but this one for now goes across upfield. Anslin there, defense coming, but not quick enough. Anslin pops it straight in for the goal to Antoine, and they answer the bell. Tectini Vaes fires one up the guts into Lemoine. He goes hammer. Defense is there, but not enough defense. Nemov comes down with it. Oh, floaty. There's company, but Michon takes care of business. Ooh, it's there. No, it's the other way. And she's gone the other way. And great vision to see it opening on the open side. Up there, if you make a spectacular catch at the other end, she's done hitting the ground. Rogers. Straight in the gut. Oh, and Bogan! What a play! Body twist. Touches them, but not in the field of play, but not in that end zone. Bogan popped up over floating. Pack grab, but the mullets come down with it. Dean McCreary with the goal, and Rattle a hot as. Fire. Short look at a goal line set. Engages the dump. McNulty goes around. Good looking around. Not enough to get all the way in. McCorkin into the corner. Rattle score first with a break. That'll shake this game up a bit, at least the first part of it.
Shot goes up. That one's hanging. Have a pile under it, a big pile under it, possibly 14 players. He touched Murphy. He's hung on to the biscuit after a couple bounces. Now he bounces off the mark. Turning his Jones, looking at the end zone. Oh, Murphy again here in the sideline. 5 meters out, 7 meters out. Jones. Ooh, crappy little throw over the shoulder. High release. Other way, Blade is there, it's on, Murphy likes it. Murphy's got it, runs right into the huddle. The 3SD girls before he kicks, like, slices into OC, all the doors up, over, floaty, into the defense. And they are not able to finish off the possession. Rattle with a chance. Oh, Callahan in the end. Discussion. Oh,
course, it's a discussion.
Still playing from the sideline. They want to get out of that jam hole. They engage to get out and get Modiano going up line. No, they don't. But they get the second effort from Webster. He hits the turf. Clap him up by two. Mead's gone big. Modiano there. Rory behind, and Modiano long jump, but not quite in. That's the game, ladies and gentlemen. Clapham pull off the unthinkable comeback. Ag. A lot of throws in front of the edge. Oh, what a big!
Oh, are you kidding me?
As far as like the whole global scope goes, they're pretty close.
What a move there to get free, up-lined in a power position. Set as defender the wrong way, Didier again coming through.
That's a big hammer, but I think it came out of her hands a little bit wrong. You've got to love the ambition. And a huge throw from Shomova. It dinked. Is it going to be collected again? Oh, no. Oh, my God. Hugo Schultz out of nowhere with a gigantic layout. Just looking at the stats here, Rika Wagner has 5 assists so far this game.